This mural shows the prophet preaching in Constantinople. These ruins are incredible. Oh no!
Looks like Anna was right about the lost city. The source has to be somewhere down here.
Now this wall looks like it was put up in a hurry. I can feel air coming through from the other side. I'm gonna see if I can break through. Might be another way out. Here.
Well, what's the plan?
Intruder! Advancing to cover!
He's hit! Taking fire!
Dead! Back me up! Laying down covering fire!
Someone tried to get through this door before. I can use these other cables to rip open the door.
here by the mural. Open fire!
Advancing! Cover me! Cut out fire! Man down!
Throwing a grenade!
Come on, let's end this!
Take the fire! Back me up!
Laying down, covering fire!
Map of some sort, but I can't quite read the words. Gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble. The blade itself was snapped off at the base. Did this happen in battle? I'm not strong enough. I'm not strong enough. I'm not strong enough.
At your earliest convenience, please acknowledge these communiques. We have received no directives since the discovery of the ruins. Examination of the artifacts and scrolls recovered from the site continue. As impossible as it may seem, it appears we may have discovered the ruins of the legendary city of Kitesh. There are also numerous references to some kind of messianic figure. If I'm interpreting the texts correctly, he was a prophet who fled Byzantium sometime in the 10th century. The inscriptions say he carried with him an artifact of great power. For the time being, I have suspended normal mining operations. It is my intent to discover the truth behind this mysterious prophet.